When I was 4 years old, my mom took my brother and I to the dining room, where she explained to us the Wordless Book. Now, the Wordless Book is a book of any size, and it is filled with different colors, with which you can explain the gospel. And basically, she told us that sin, we are born in sin. Sin separates us from God. And God sent His one and only Son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for our sins so that we can be forgiven. And because I understood this at 4 years old, I asked God for forgiveness. I became His child. But with growing up came challenges, and I started to drift away from God. I started lying and I started disobeying to my parents. And I wasn't aware that I was in sin because I went to church and I prayed and I read my Bible. When I was 14 years old, God showed me that I was far away from Him and that I had to come back to Him. And at 14 years old, I asked Him again for forgiveness. But this time I gave Him every aspect of my life. And when I did that, I had such peace and such joy in my life. I knew